My equations are impetuous. My logic is impregnable. I'm ferocious with my tensors. There's no one can match me.
Oh, wait a minute.
What is this?
You've got to be kidding me.
That's Stephen Hawking.
I don't believe what I'm seeing. Hawking's chair is pulling away from
How
the Mercedes.
Is that even possible? He's taking the apex like a veteran driver.
And here comes
Stephen
the
Hawking
line.
Leads, and he takes.
Here comes Hawking, powered by pure theory and a little bit of battery life, dropping in. Look at that speed, 9.8 meters per second squared and climbing. Oh, he said.
Well, Sora 2 is now open to everyone, which means you don't need invite codes or the Sora app anymore. I've been testing and creating videos with it for a while now, and I must say, OpenAI really cooked this time. Everything you saw in the beginning was generated with Sora 2, and it's just mind-blowing. And in today's video, I'll show you how you can use this tool to generate amazing videos without watermarks. So, without wasting any more time, let's get started. Alright, the tool we'll be using today to generate with Sora 2 is called ChatLLM by Abacus AI. To get started, simply click the link in the description and sign up using your email ID. After that, you'll see an interface like this. Now, to generate videos, click on the three dots option and then go to Video Gen. If you click here, you'll notice it has all the best video generators in one place. You can choose whichever one you like, but for now, let's go with Sora 2. With Sora 2, you can generate both text to video and image to video. First, let's try the text to video option. In the prompt, I'll paste this text. Next, you can choose the video duration. Sora 2 supports videos up to 12 seconds long, which is amazing. I'll keep it at that for now. After that, you can also change the aspect ratio if you want. Once that's set, simply hit generate. And here's the output.
Man, this trail's endless. Nothing but sky and sand out here. Perfect day for it.
Just look at this footage, folks. It looks absolutely outstanding. The visuals are great. Desert landscape, dirt trail, clear sky, everything looks natural and realistic. But what really makes this work is the audio. It sounds so casual and real, like someone actually recording their ride. The camera movement is smooth too. It bounces naturally like you're on a bike going over dirt and rocks. Sora turned a simple prompt into something that feels authentic. Let's try one more. This time we'll generate a video of Stephen Hawking, so I'll type in this prompt and hit generate, and here's the output.
Are you kidding me? The legendary physicist is rolling down the ramp like he owns the place!
This is surreal!
Okay, now this is wild. This is just hilarious. You can see Professor Hawking making a dramatic entrance in his signature style, and the music and fireworks are spot on. It literally feels like I'm watching an episode of SmackDown on TV. And the commentary makes it even funnier. The commentator's voice sounds just like Michael Cole. He really said, "The physicist rolling down like he owns the place." It's just hilarious. The fact that AI can now do this, match the voice, nail the lip sync, and make it look this real, that's honestly mind-blowing. Now let's generate some image to videos. You can upload your images right here. I've uploaded this one, and for the prompt, I'll write this and hit generate. And here's the output.
Units in pursuit, suspects heading east on Mercer. Speed's over 100.
Come on, stay with me.
Okay, this one is crazy. It looks like something out of Fast and Furious. What's insane is the different camera angles. You've got the driver gripping the wheel, aerial shots of police cars chasing, close-ups of the drivers looking intense, and the cars drifting and kicking up spray. All from just one image, multiple cuts, multiple perspectives, all flowing together. And the audio adds to the tension and makes it feel real. The movement, the lighting, the wet streets, reflecting everything. It's all cinematic. The physics of the drifting looks right too. From a single image to this full action-packed chase scene with different angles and realistic sound, Sora absolutely crushed it. Let's try one more. This time I'll upload this image, give it a prompt, and hit generate. And here's the output.
Hold it steady, keep her into the wind.
Hi, Captain. Fighting us hard!
Reset sail! All hands break!
Wave coming up!
This is also great. You can see the ship getting tossed around by huge waves, that dark sky, torn sails, lanterns lighting up the deck. The movement looks real. The ship rocking, the waves hitting it. Everything feels chaotic and intense. and the crew shouting commands matches the scene perfectly. Sora 2 really brings images to life. Solid work. So there you have it, folks. Sora 2, ready to use with no restrictions. Make sure you take advantage of this, create awesome viral videos, and let me know in the comments if you face any issues. If you found this video useful, make sure to like, share, and subscribe to support the channel. Thank you so much for watching, and as always, keep grinding.